looks better than the Elementalist itself somehow. It isn't, obviously. Elementalist itself gets a lot more stuff, but it has taken a lot of the nice things from that node, from the Ascendancy, and that is damage penetrates 10% of enemy LE resistances, cannot take reflected LE damage, that doesn't really mean too much usually, 40 increased effective herald.